today. I apologize for my speech. I have braces on, so it's really hard for me to talk. So, anyways, I have two amazing products that I want to show you. So, let's get started here. This one is called Nip and Fab, and it's really amazing. So I'm gonna go through this with you guys because you're so amazing. So you're really amazing and you're so awesome. And I went shopping today and I went to the beauty department because I wanted to buy some things for myself so I can, you know, enhance my beauty and whatnot because I'm lacking beauty in my life, so that's really good. This one is basically you don't need a needle, so it's like needle free facelift tightening serum, highly effective serum with powerful ingredients and improves skin texture, so, and fine lines. I needed this, cause like, you know, it's really good. So I'm gonna tap on it for you. Let's see. That's it. So you guys can take a look. Really excited to open this because I thought it was like so amazing and so awesome. I'm getting a new microphone so that I can like, you know, you can hear me better because like I don't think anyone can hear me because my microphone that I have is really old. But anyways, I think beauty products are really, really good because it can help you relax and make you feel better. So, cool bottle. Let's see how amazing this bottle is. This right here. Can't wait to use this on a daily basis because, like, will help my wrinkles as I'm aging. I have lots of wrinkles and stuff, right? So I gotta fix my wrinkles on my face. Nip and Fab. So I'm gonna read the bottle. Okay. Highly effective serum with powerful glutamate skin texture, smooth appearance, a fine line, wrinkles, pore away visible, reduces appearance of pores, more refined looking complexion, so that's cool. That's what I need to help me look beautiful. All the beauty products are expensive, but you get what you paid for because you know you want to look good. So I can show you what the liquid is. I can get it out. I don't know if I can. So that's what it looks like. And you can put it on your hand too, like if you have wrinkles on your hand. You can really buy a wrinkle cream, like, I don't know, they have those hand stuff, but I don't know, I'm going to use it for my hands too, because if I get wrinkles on them, so that's what it looks like. I don't know, it smells weird though, but Wow, I can feel like even if it's on my hands, I can feel how tight it is. So cool. So it's really cool because like then you don't have to you don't have to get needles, because some people they get like Botox done on their face, so which is fine. I'm actually gonna probably get Botox on my face eventually. Stuff. I have another product and then I want to use, so I really think this stuff works really good, so I'm gonna keep using it, then I'll let you guys know an update on, you know, my product. That doesn't go. Lid is like stuck, but it's okay. But really good product. it's better than, like, you know, getting needles, you know, injected in your face, which eventually I'm going to be doing because I really do want to get Botox eventually. But it doesn't matter. Like, creams are good too. They do good stuff. So I got this right here. I really, really, really needed this. I have dry skin, so I think this is amazing. It's by Nivea. I don't know if you guys ever tried it. I'm gonna open the bottle. So this one is a moisturizing night cream. So, just gonna open this. Not beautiful. I haven't used Nivea for a long time, so. Nivea, I highly recommend Nivea. It's so good for your skin. See what's in it. Ooh, so beautiful. So this is what I'm going to be using on a daily basis. So before I go to bed, I'm gonna remove like my makeup, and then I'm gonna use this daily cream to help moisturize my face, and then I'll do an update video with, like, you know. But I think it's really good because the girl, like, at the makeup department, she was like telling me that, like, the product is like really good, so she said it was amazing. She said she uses this all the time. And she said it, like, works, like, really, really, really good for dry skin. So that's really cool because that's what I'm looking for. Because, like, I have dry skin. So I'm really happy with the product that I purchased. Like, these two products, these two beauty amazing products. I'm really excited to use this one right here. So I can show you the bottle, what it looks like. If you want to go and buy it yourself. So this is a night cream. You wear it at nighttime to help moisturize your face. And then I can show you the bottle. So if you, like I said, go to the makeup department, this is what the bottle, I mean, container looks like. So this is what it looks like. You can see. So if you're looking for something to moisturize your face, this is what the beauty department experts told me when I went, and I was like looking everywhere in the makeup department. I was like, wow, look at all these makeup, like, beauty, like, products. Like, which one am I gonna use? So I was like confused, and then the girl was like telling me, I can help you. And then I'm like, okay. And then she like told me that this is really good for moisturizing your face. So I'm really excited. And now she says here, the Nivea philosophy and the ingredients are high performance, but they're natural. So, and it's not tested on animals. It's really safe. So I highly recommend it. I'm going to put the bottle back in, or the container product in. So really good stuff. I like this one right here. So this one will help, they have aloe vera in it, and pore away, minimize the appearance of enlarged pores, so that's good. So exciting. So I want to take the bottle out again, because I think it's so amazing, and so awesome. I'm really happy that I get these products, because like, you have no idea. I need beauty products in my life, cause I don't know, I need to enhance my beauty. Just, if you want to know which one my favorite product is this one, because it's so cool that I don't have to get needles in my face, and I can help my wrinkles over my It also says here, it minimizes the appearance of enlarged pores. That's really cool. So again, in the direction here, says here, gentle massage onto clean skin. Allow to absorb, and then you can apply it daily so you don't have to rub it off. I saw like, oh yeah, and when I went to the beauty department, I saw like face mask and stuff, where you just put a mask on for like 10 minutes, and then you take it off. I don't like that, so... that's not what I like. Well, I kind of like it. I might try it eventually. But I definitely like this wrinkle cream because it looks so cool. Anyway, so really good stuff here. Yeah. So, like I said, I like all these products. All of them. Amazing. Like, really amazing because, like, you know, I just want to look good, and I think every girl, it's like good for your confidence, like if you want to, I think it helps my confidence, like I like to improve my confidence, so this is what I like to do, so I know who you are, but anyways, so I just love this, and I just can't wait to use these products on my face and my neck and maybe my hands, but I'm really excited. Like I said, I love these products. I think they're so great. And, I can't wait to use them. And if you want to try them out, you can always send me a message and let me know if you like the products or not. Yeah. So, I got these products from Shoppers Drug Mart in Canada. It's a pharmacy in Canada. And, yeah. So, that's where I got it from, Shoppers Drug Mart. I think you can buy these products at any pharmacy, so, yeah. I mostly get my beauty products from the pharmacy area at Shoppers Drug Mart, and that's, like, basically it. So, thanks again for watching, and I apologize for my braces. I know they're so annoying, and I'm getting, like, cuts and bruises in my mouth because of the braces, But anyways, I can't even eat anything. I feel so weak. So yeah, like, thanks again for watching. Have a great day. And you can send me a message anytime. Bye, guys. XOXO. Love you so much. Bye. You're so amazing. I love hanging out with you. You have no idea. You're so awesome. And I just, I don't know, think that you're the most amazing people out there. And I just love hanging out with you. Bye. Love you so much. Bye.